Luckily, the snow cushions kept going.
We learned that Olaf has no skull and no bones.
I don't have a skull. Or bones.
Anna's hair is turning white, so Kristoff takes her to the love experts.
Who are trolls, but they try to marry Kristoff and Anna.
Even though she's still engaged to Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
And she only just met.
Prince is okay because everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. Especially him. But it's too late. Anna's growing colder by the minute, and as Pavi said...
Only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart.
Oh, that gets me every time.
Speed round. Group of men to capture Elsa. Not a cool move, dude.
Well, Kristoff gets Anna to Hans, and he leans in to give her a big kiss when...
When he laughs at her face!
Wait, what? Hans is the bad guy?
I knew that guy was bad news. He leaves Anna in a cold room to freeze to death, then he blames Elsa and sentences her to death, also he can take over